Okay, let's do this video.
I don't like this topic.
Go.
I don't know where to start.
Hi, this is Bree's video.
I don't like recording things when you're here. And you're
so jealousy.
In a relationship.
This isn't your video. Your video is on Sunday. Yeah. Hi. Oh my god, the computer is falling.
Puppies are everywhere.
No, but I don't like to do it on here. Just caressing my face. So jealousy in a relationship. I think boys are more jealous with me.
Wow!
Get out of here if you're gonna just make out with the puppy the whole time.
We're not.
You said not to talk, so I'm
like, so boys are always more jealous with me because of the fact that they know. Okay, I haven't dated a boy in a while. I mean, I kind of am now, but before, like last year, I was dating a guy. And he didn't like the fact that I like girls. He didn't like when I wore, like, anything that was not girly. Like, I had to wear girly clothes all the time. Like, if I ever showed up in, like, boy pants or something, he would freak out. Like, he really didn't like it. Anything that had to do with, like, me liking girls. Whenever I'd say, like, a girl was attractive or something, he'd be like, I don't know, don't say shit like that, don't say shit like that. So he was always really jealous. And he
had to deal with jealousy.
Not I'm just giving an example of it. I hate you, dude.
I know.
Can I just re-record it later when you're gone and we can put some of this part in it? I was in mad brown. Yeah, you have to be in the video if you're here. Okay, so dealing with jealousy. I'm a flirt. I am such a flirt. But I don't mean to be a flirt, I just am. It just happens. It just happens with me. Asians, I swear. I swear. Stop it! I think that if you're with someone and you're like actually with them, like committed to them, like in a serious, legitimate relationship, then you should trust each other. Like Kiana said, give them benefit of the doubt. Don't accuse or assume things. I think that if you're with someone, they should have the respect to be honest with you. And can you stop? Like, what are you doing? And I'm gonna make out with a dog.
Simba is born!
I have friends. I'm gonna have friends that are guys. I'm gonna have friends that are girls. I'm gonna have friends that I've dated. Like, if they're just my friends and I'm with you and committed to you, like, you need to understand that this is not the Lion King. You need to understand that if someone is with you, then they're with you. And that's that. What else is an issue with jealousy in relationships?
Trust.
Trust. I screw myself over with trust. I always get myself in trouble. I suck at being in relationships. I mean, I try. Don't nod your head, you don't know.
I'm saying I do too.
Oh.
That's a I do too, not asshole.
Oh.
The puppy is going
sideways
and now it's turning this way.
Trust! What? If you don't have trust, you don't have anything. I think that's a good reason why my last relationship sucked. It made it so that she couldn't trust me. And although it is true that you shouldn't like look on the past and you shouldn't let things of the past affect like where you are in your relationship, it does regardless. Mm-hmm. I'm not really a jealous person. Like I am, like I think if someone's like not my property, but like if they're mine, like I'm gonna put it out there, like I'm gonna make a fact of it. Like when people that aren't like your close friends are all up on you, I'm gonna make it a point to make sure they know that they're mine. Like if I'm dating someone and some person's just like, oh my god, hey, and it's like all kissing on them, you know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
I'd be like, oh, hi, I'm the girlfriend, or oh, hi, like, make a point to make them know that what they are doing is wrong, and that I will gladly dropkick them, samurai style.
I'm not a samurai, I'm a ninja. Thank you very much. There's a difference. There is a difference.
Oh, I hope everyone had a good Thanksgiving. Ours was precious. Everyone called Nat, Matt.
I'm a boy now.
picked out a Christmas tree. Well, Natalie didn't. I did.
I was shooting a weapon.
Yeah.
I drank 4 beers.
She drank beers all week with my family. And we went to New York City last night.
They all offered.
Okay, whatever.
That took you a while to get there.
Like, your face is actually there, sorry. Okay. I'm done with this. It's 9 minutes and 12 seconds.
I told you it's gonna be 10 minutes.
Oh, bye.